take place in the city. Somebody has heard that this can take place here in the city, and if it's a part of their ministry, you know that when you go and serve them, really you are more than you give out that's how the serving happens, just like God uses in our lives. But Reverend Steve Lewis this morning, he's a native of Pittsburgh. His wife has been married over 35 years, 34 children. He played football. He's a running back at Ole Miss. I'll run the story of the Cade Chapel today. Ole Miss University, Alabama, and Bear Bryant. And Bear Bryant, before I say it right here, right? But I'll go by and get to it. But the Ole Miss State, you know, State Street. Ole Miss is the place that I'm going to start every year. And that was a big deal. Bear Bryant, case some of you read it. Bear Bryant was nicknamed in 2007. Don Jacobs, I think, is all that sport. That was a big deal. Ole Miss fans still talk about that game. And Alabama comes to the game. Not a happy way. But you're going to enjoy something with us this morning. Would you join me in a little bit? Thank you.
Give out the word. You're worthy. Amen. Give out the word. Become a human. Thank you. school system.
Thank you.
truth. But if we don't do what He tells us to do, we start to lie. We do not return. We do not have peace. We do not have peace. Because we so caught up in the sin. Thank you.
I'm going to